Now, this is the first view of my tractor on YouTube. My pride and joy. She's pretty dirty, but it's hard to keep it clean at this time of year. But I'm sure once the spring work comes, she'll be spotless. On the back we have our 500 gallon slurry tanker. 1500 gallon slurry tanker, sorry.